Hey, it's Andy with ProGuitarShop and ToneReport.com, and today we're getting squishy with the Studio Bass Compressor from Seymour Duncan. The wizards at Seymour Duncan give players parallel compression by including a blend knob which controls the level of unaffected dry signal alongside the compressed signal. This control dramatically opens up the range of the pedal by keeping your guitar's dynamics and attack nice and refined as you find the sweet spots that work with your rig and playing style. The toggle works in conjunction with the blend and lets you regain your low end, mid range, or full range of the instrument, no matter how compressed the signal is. The Studio Bass Compressor offers wide ranging amenities such as an attack knob, which controls just how quickly the compression latches onto your notes. Level and compression knobs round out the controls, and the range of each gets a healthy boost from the blend control for near infinite possibilities. The Seymour Duncan Studio Bass Compressor also features thoughtful top-mounted jacks to fit in the most cramped pedal boards. And like all Seymour Duncan pedals, it's designed and built right here in the USA. In the first setting, I used the dry blend with the low frequency selected. Well, let's try a classic compression setting, not using any dry blend, and a very quick attack. I'm going to roll back the bass tone on this one. Here's a dynamic setting that lets all that growl through the mix, and that's because I'm using the full range blend. It's also a great setting with a pick because it has a slower attack. There's your look at the Studio Bass Compressor from Seymour Duncan. You can find this studio-grade compressor and a lot more effects at SeymourDuncan.com. Thanks for watching.